about all the crazy things we love to do.
Hey guys, so today I'm starting vlogging, of course. I woke up a few times. Like, I woke up at 10. Then, like, I tried to stay up, but back to sleep. And then I woke up at, like, 11:30. Back to sleep, and then I'm finally up. And I woke up at 12:05, I think, around there. Then I just stayed up. So, my grandma's gonna give me my breakfast. I'm gonna eat Fruit Loops. And then I wanna watch some YouTube, probably for a few hours. And then I'm gonna go take a shower and do my homework. So that's basically things I haven't planned at, like, the moment. Right now is 12:42. Really bright out.
It's really bright out.
I'm probably gonna drop my trampoline later because I haven't done that in a while, but also I probably won't. It's been a really boring morning so far. I'm gonna be a boring day. So, yeah, I'll be back when I get my groups. Okay, I got my groups here. My tablet's on. I'm on YouTube. And I'm going to eat, and then I'll see you after I'm done eating. Bye. So I'm done eating. I'm laying really close to the wall. I don't know why I have that much of bed, like, all the way to the wall. My bowl is empty. Yes, I have certain hoodie on. Why this is a really boring video. A vlog. So I will be back when it gets probably more exciting. Yeah, whatever. Just a boring day. Boring day.
So, I just literally just got out of bed.
So I think at 1:30 I'll probably just start my homework. It's almost 1 o'clock. Or I should do homework, yeah. And then take a shower, and then I have all day to do stuff. So yesterday, this person, I don't know who it did, but, like, I had a group chat with people that are, my friends. And I gave my password so they can hack my music, like, because I didn't feel, like, posting because I was really upset. I made that group chat. And I told my password. And now, I don't know what happened, but now I can't get in. Nobody in my friends can get back in my account. So I'm waiting for that one person to post so I know who changes, and that's the only person that I can ask on my other account. Wait, sorry, my voice is like, my voice is like, one time is low, the next part is really high. It's all these voice cracks, and I'm sorry, like, I look a hot mess right now. It's literally, I almost just woke up and stuff. So, yeah. Be back when it's probably time to do my homework. Bye. So I just put my hair down and I'm going to do my homework. It's a good end of the round. Yeah. So I'm just gonna right here for a little bit. Yeah. So tomorrow, I will try to vlog a little bit more, but I have to go bowling tomorrow, which is going to be really fun because I love bowling. I'm just messing around with stuff. So, just gonna put it out of the way, and yeah, I just wanna see something. That's what I'm doing. Just go. So, I'm gonna stuff. I'm normally doing the kitchen, but my grandma's in there, and I asked if I can do it in here. We're doing it on this, because I haven't used it for anything, really. So, I'm gonna use it on that. I'm gonna get my Chromebook. You got something to do. So running around with PJs, how me and Shane for after I do it. So don't run around nowhere. So I am going to clean up this mess. And it's not really a mess, so it won't take me that long. So cleared up pretty well. Yeah. Here it is. It's a really small dusk. But yeah. So, like that. How's it gonna look? That's a little better. Okay. So I'm gonna do the math. Honestly, I don't really know what I have for math. We do like daily, and that kind of makes sense. Like when it's like day one. Oh yeah, I have to finish this practice test. I don't really want to. I'll do the practice test after I do. I'll do the boring stuff first, and then it's pretty boring. But still, I have to study for a test tomorrow. Is the 29th, I think. Who texted? Okay, guys, Grace texted me. So. I don't know what she said, basically. You know what, I'm just gonna see what she said on my tablet. Got my phone on my tablet. Hopefully it's charged. Okay. It's not charged. It's not charged. So I might have to. Okay, I'll see you after I see what Grace wants. I will be back. Okay, I am back. I'm sorry, Mark. I'll see y'all in this week. Do. Yeah, what's that?
this. I just wanted to. Because I want to see my line of my pencils. I'm going to get one of the used one pencils I have here and some used ones from my school because I really want to see my lead because I think I'm running out of lead. That was weird, but I love it. Oh my god, I hate this so much. So, I will be back when I get this homework done. Probably come back just so you guys can see what I'm up to or something around here. So, I'm just doing math because I couldn't even figure out one little simple question of the OIC. I'm gonna ask you. I thought I did this wrong, so. Yeah. So, I'm gonna double check. I got like two more problems. Then I just have to grade them. I'm done with math. Now I'm gonna go to. I think ELA I want to do like later on tonight because I literally don't feel like doing it. So after my shower tonight, I will probably do ELA. Which I'm thinking about. Like, I don't know what my head is like. So. So yeah, it's a little update, I think. So, I was listening to music. I'm done my homework, so now I'm gonna get my clothes. And yeah. I'm done. So I got my clothes and I'm gonna put it on and while I'm at it, I'm gonna put my makeup on. So I'll see you when I get those done and then I'm gonna go on the porch for a little because I'm bored and I probably wanna do some music videos out there. And I might go outside. It's like really beautiful outside. I don't know how cold it is. And my trampoline should be like good to go. If you saw that, I don't know if you saw it or not. But yeah, I'm just get changed and makeup on. I don't make a one right now. But this is what I'm wearing. My blue jeans, my shirt that says happy weekend. It's a little big on me, but I think we'll be fine. And if it goes like down here or something, I'll just put more yellow. Like right here. I'm gonna make my makeup and you guys can watch, I guess. I will put these in the background, so I'm gonna edit this so it should be bored of. I got three millimeters. My eyeshadows. Some of my eyeshadows are good. Lipstick I never use and my eyeshadow palette and my brushes.
that I'm gonna use right now.
One and one.
I need this one.
So I use like,
which you will know about these tomorrow because I'm about to use makeup. So yeah. I'm gonna go for like a natural look because I just feel like it. Like make it lighter because I have this weird eye where like it's in it, so like I like this where it always gets darker and it's not good. That would be at least in the like room this bright on my just because I accidentally get the wrong color. So now I just gotta put it in, so I need that one just to get all the extra eyeshadow. So, like my eyes so far, and I was like really natural. That's what I'm going for. So yeah, I'm just going to add some. Okay, this is. I'm just going to add like, this color to it because I need my mirror. I'm just kidding. Because I need it lighter. Okay, so I want to make it lighter, like, right here. It has a really pretty color, I guess. You can barely see that. I'm gonna move the middle of my up. Just so you get, like, lighter. I'm gonna get, like, a darker color, so I can, like, it get really dark on the outside. My eyes. I don't want this natural color, so I don't know. No, like my eyes, like it's dark in the light. That is really cool. Okay. I'm going to do my shirt. It starts out with liquid and then it turns to powder. Like it feels like powder. It's really cool. It's Lainey just called
This one is not really good for padding, so like you just rub it.
And he called. So
she probably has to call me on Snapchat.
I just call her.
Just kidding.
Oops. Hello.
I gotta brush my eyebrows. Cause I'm just that type of person. Just knocked over my phone.
Yes.
Okay.
Hmm? My hair's a mess. I just wanna do it. In the way of me brushing my eyebrows. I have to wash my brushes. This is mine. Happy weekend.
I was at the school for my derby and I didn't even race and I don't even know why. I was a part of it, but. Mom, when we get home, I have to do something.
This whole thing right here is full of makeup. It's full of makeup.
No.
The right brush.
I got a squishy at the dollar store.
Cool. What else do I have to do?
Wow, son. Ow.
I still have to do one more thing, but I don't.
Yeah.
done with my makeup.
I have to clean up the mess. I don't know what to do. Okay. I'm going to do some of these cleats because this is what I do. This is what I do. Someone probably just left me. Just kidding, no one did. So someone hacked mine, musically. And I'm gonna find out who did it. I'm sorry, I'm tired. So the person who hacked me, deleted Lady Elena Emma from the group chat. So I'll mix music, please. And yeah.
And why did she do it? Because the kids here treated her like shit. That's enough. But no one wants to admit it, so they paint over the bathrooms and put up a memorial because that's the kind of school that this is. Everyone is just so nice until they drive you to kill yourself. Sooner or later, the truth will come out. And why did she do it?
Just to prove a point, it's like she already was upset enough. You don't have to change her password. But thanks, because that just proves you're really retarded and you have a really bad blood.
Has anyone seen my son?
Oh God.
Sorry, guys, I'll be back in a minute.
Guys, I will back when my phone is 100%.
I am back. My phone is charged, but I still have to put it on a charger. Yeah. So far, the day has been pretty boring. So, I might have Emma come down if she can. There's not really much today, but tomorrow there's going to be a lot because of school, but we can't record it. I can't vlog in school or do anything with my friend at school. Yeah, so I am just probably tomorrow if I'm on the trampoline or something, because right now I don't really want to, because I have to work on my jumps and stuff. I'm hungry. I'm gonna go get me something to eat. My food is cooking, basically. It's still really nice though. It's just been a very, very, very boring day. Probably tomorrow there's more stuff to do. I'm just gonna watch some TV, and if there's something on actual TV, then I'm gonna see what's on, good on Netflix, and there's nothing really good on Netflix, then I'm gonna watch it. So, let's see what's on. I like this part.
They're turning the attic into an extra bedroom.
Having my own room would be so sweet. I could make a soundproof recording studio.
I like the soundproof part, but I have a much better idea for my room. You've heard of a walk-in closet? Live-in closet. I'd go a completely different way. Indoor basketball court. But those low ceilings I'll be dunking in no time. Beast and I would be doing the obvious best thing. Count me out. I already own a house. Not looking to downsize to an attic.
It should be my room.
Guys, we all have big ideas. But we have to let Mom and Dad come to a decision on their own and not bug them. Otherwise, it'll be the dirt bike all over again. We fought over it so much. On the way home from the store, Dad turned around to bring it back.
I remember that. He got store credit and then bought mulch.
And 7 weeks. That Saturday took an ugly turn. Which is why
I have to fix my TV, because I don't know.
There's no way.
Well, my food is coming pretty soon. Just watching TV. Actual TV, like, I saw something good, and sort of, and I haven't watched it, so I'm watching the movie, not the show, not the episode on Disney, and then later on I will watch it. I literally just blew smoke that, like, steam here, but it didn't show. I do not smoke or vape, so. Okay, so back when I'm done eating. Well, yeah. I just finished him. I don't know what I'm doing. It's still pretty boring. I'm starting to look really bad in this. It is right now 4:42, almost 5 o'clock. I'm just still watching TV because nothing really else to do. The sun is like blinding. Can you see that? I can't see. But like, it sounds like blinding me. So, yeah. So I'll see when things actually get somewhat exciting, I guess. Guys, like, it's so boring. I'm just there's something really cool outside. So basically, it starts like white and then goes to dark blue and then goes pink, then back to dark blue, and then it's like cotton candy. It's really cool. Nothing's happening. Still. Just watching TV. And today was the boring, boring day. I'm gonna go see what I need to eat and then I'll be back. So, nothing's still going on. Still putting enough on me. I promise tomorrow's gonna be better. So right now I'm just gonna watch some It and still trying to find something to eat. Nothing sounds good really. I watch this all the time when I'm bored and it's not really scary. The only thing that's really scary is all the cussing. And I'm used to it because Stranger Things has a lot of cussing too. So that's scaring me a lot. I think the only really scariest part in this is when Georgie went down the drain. Down the sewers, I mean, by Pennywise. Because that's like almost like right off the bat. Sorry,
Gotta find something to eat. I am starving, but there nothing sounds good.
Without you, Mom.
I have a little snack pile going on here. It's hilarious. It's like my own little mixture of trail mix. I got goldfish and I got sour cream and onion. And got Cheetos. The snack ever. So it's time for me to take a shower. I just want to say that is it on my vlog. It's been a really boring day, and I'll see you when I'm done my shower for the random day for Sunday.
Sitting in my room, thinking about all the crazy things.